We're just gonna blow up the void here.
Yeah.
Trying to keep everything even so we don't get one that's fucking Superman. Ah, because it's bolstering. Oh, this guy's got 4 million health.
Kill that enforcer. I can't go near him. Trying to make it out. Yeah, I'm hoping I don't die in the zone. Oh, here we go.
Is Hunter out or did he just fiend?
I just fiend. Going in.
Yep. Oh, it's that one fucking mob that ever moves.
Oh, don't reset that boss. Ugh.
Rip.
Oh.
There goes the cooldown.
That actually worked better for me because my cooldowns weren't up when we pulled.
I think I only had a Jolin Rush.
Hunter.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware. Beware.
Now you can go out.
Nice, you shot the tank. Well, that was not where it was aimed.
It looked like it was aiming towards the stairs this way, didn't it?
Yeah, it did not look like it was coming at me. We gotta jump down.
Jump.
Skip the void. Yeah. Let's go, Prot. Jump across the bridge, hurry up.
Oh no, I should be able to vanish that one.
Yeah, we gotta get the rat pack. We gotta get the rat pack and that right pack and then the right void, and we can skip everything else.
I should be able to vanish him.
Will you kick the oars?
I get the oars.
I'm not gonna let it go off. I got the next one.
I got a stun coming.
You scratch my back, I return a favor.
Alright, he should grab this rat. Then probably bring it into the void. Between the eyes for this?
Nope. I suck. The fuck stuck in it.
Should go to the void now. Well, Elad kills. Oh, I guess we're skipping it. Okay.
We all just have to go. Like, I'll come.
No, yeah, like, we need to. We should be killing the right. No. We can skip it. I always go that way and skip these. He's gonna kill this, we just need to go down.
And get out of my way.
Yeah. So he's gonna have to vanish the at the end.
Basically I'm gonna run over there and run out.
Cause you don't get pulled out of stealth till the first explosion, right?
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure the other guys will pull and they'll see me. Yeah.
I'm gonna line it.
Thank you.
as promised, here's some official Cutwater Corsair regalia. Now you look like respectable criminals. A pleasure doing business with you. Now, if you don't mind, I'll take the leave before the absence is noticed.
This shit's weird. It's like wanting to back up, but it's going forward. Yeah, who's pulling this boss right now?
Yeah, I got lost.
Yep.
Crit brew.
Brew is this?
Crit. Every time.
You just have to touch that thing, or do you have to be in it through its whole cast?
No, you just have to touch it when it lands.
I mean, the eyes are so OP.
Go into all of it. Go! No! Go into the void with all that.
Blow it up.
We're wasting so much time right now.
He's gonna pull it all anyway, watch.
Yeah, it's gonna... Yep, there it is. Oh, he somehow didn't get the void. That's actually funny.
No. I'll go start it, y'all go.
How's he doing this?
That's your cue, landlubbers.
Ouch! Why'd you poke me? Oh, wake up, Woden! We're on!
Come on, say the things! Say the things!
Ouch! Okay, for a show of unbridled ferocity.
Coming to you from parts unknown. One.
A mysterious.
I think he's waiting for me.
A slightly unkempt. The band of smelly buccaneers. And entering the ring, we have the amazing, the incredible, the magnificent. Really? Is it greased up pink? Beginning to think this is not a professional set. Ah, well, grab the pig and you win.
What I like doing, Elad, he probably won't do it, but I like pulling this pack in front of us too. With the tides.
And then just shroud.
And then just shroud, because the Ravager does all the work for you on that pack.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy. Wait on.
Yeah, I really like it. I wish I would have done arenas back then, or that season, because it's this set but red and black.
No, I've only ran with you on your druid.
Yeah, I'm gonna arena guy on this tune. Right now I think I'm like 2170, but I've been up to 2300 this season. I've got two other tunes at 2K as well, a monk and a demon hunt. Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna finish mine. I have two tunes. I have every class at 120. I'm leveling two during the anniversary event. To 110 just for the allied race.
I'm gonna wait until Shadowlands for all that shit, because it's gonna be way easier to get to 60. Apparently, it's gonna be like 70% quicker.
Really?
Yeah.
But what? Oh, 100. What? What's the requirement gonna be for the armor?
I think 50. 50 or 60. I mean, probably 50, I would think. You're saying the level, right?
Just to, like, you know, like right now it's 110 for the Allied Race arm.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be 50.
Okay. But check this out, Elad. I wanted to do the Torn one. And you know how I race change all the time? Like, mm-hmm. like every tier I usually race change. I didn't know it resets a lot of your reps, so you have to be exalted with Thunderbluff. I don't have a Tauren that's exalted with Thunderbluff.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, the shroud keeps the pig from running.
Oh, I was definitely not in that. Hopefully this doesn't boost him.
It will, but we're not going to pull him. You do not want a fortified Ludwig that's bolstered.
Yeah, he hits hard, doesn't he, for tanks?
Yeah, he hits harder than any boss in here, melee-wise. Oh yeah. But he just clocks the tanks. I mean, warriors are a little OP right now with Bastion, so these might not be taking as much. Most warriors are, if they know what they're doing. But you tank this guy, or you heal a tank on this guy with like a Demon Hunter or a Death Knight? Oh god.
My Demon Hunter is squishy as fuck, geared.
I have aggro.
How's that happen? I gave him tricks too. Is that Hunter blind?
Shark Where are we going, bro?
Up here. Oh, why did I... Fuck, I need that. Whoops. Oh well. Motherload's probably shit this week. Fortified. Be nice to get, you know, the mount like that guy did.
You didn't get a mount?
Oh, well, I got some 440 haste verse. Yeah, I got 440 crit verse. You need a... The what? Haste verse? No. No. Does anyone need a Harlan's dice? Well, the tank was a little slow, but...